having trouble choosing the best laptop for AutoCAD. We tested 9 laptops. Let's go, baby.
First off, guys, picking the right AutoCAD laptop is crucial and can be tough. Boo-hoo. But guess what? We go over which is best for the money, even if you're on a budget. Don't want to watch a long video? You can also see our full list of laptops for AutoCAD by visiting the link below this video. Go get it, girl, faux show.
Girl? Faux show.
Oh, and don't you dare like, subscribe, or even comment. Because, well, we won't be answering them. Oh? And a ho-ho-ha-ha-ho to you too.
Haha, don't listen to Santa. That's for grumpy Gary's and for people that like to skip right to the point. Now, smash that big, meaty, like button.
Likely are an architect, engineer, or designer that requires the right device.
The post that is linked in the description explains more in-depth things nobody is mentioning about AutoCAD laptops. It also covers one secret device you may not be aware of. All popular brands argue that most of their medium range and top tier laptops can handle design and 3D modeling software, like AutoCAD. To be more precise, it would be easy for us to say that all laptops with a dedicated graphics card can fluidly run the latest Autodesk modeling software. Unfortunately, that's not the case. AutoCAD's requirements are conditional on the scale of the project you are dealing with. Most AutoCAD projects are small, mainly created by beginners in 3D modeling, for example, a student in architecture or archaeology. For a basic model that includes basic 2D or 3D drawing, an entry-level dedicated GPU is more than enough to manipulate the model's creation, rendering, export, and so forth.
Now you have two options here. One, you can sit through the next 8 minutes of video like Jabba the Hutt. Or two, in 0.5 seconds you can instantly see more advanced information which is laid out clearly on our website.
This video will still be available on that page if you need it. Now, when I say the page has everything you need, it really does have everything you need. Go get it, girl, faux show.
Girl? Faux show.
If not, our tech expert Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez, the third, is going to explain the rest.
Hello, my name is Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez Meja Grande Mojito de Tir. And let me cover everything you need to know.
Comment your thoughts about how you like Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez Meja Gran Mojito the Third.
1. Asus ROG Strix. This is the best overall laptop for AutoCAD. If you need a laptop that can quickly manipulate every AutoCAD project, then Asus ROG Strix is the perfect all-rounder. No matter if you are an engineering student or an experienced pro designer, the Strix will prove to be a smart investment. In a few words, Asus has managed to create one of the best laptops for 3D designers while offering it at a reasonable price. Performance-wise, ROG Strix includes everything a 3D modeler needs and more. The brand new octa-core i7 CPU can quickly handle all AutoCAD tasks without any lags or unpleasant delays. Due to its turbo boost technology, you can clock the CPU to run up to 5 GHz, which is more than enough for every CPU-intensive process. 2. The Acer Nitro 5 is the best budget laptop to run AutoCAD. Keeping in mind that many of our readers are students and thus beginners at AutoCAD, it would be a shame if we didn't include the latest Acer Nitro 5. This is one of the most versatile and economical laptops you can buy if you are new to the world of 3D modeling. 3. The Lenovo Idea Pad 3. Lenovo is one of the most credible brands on the market that became extremely popular for its value for money computers. Security is what makes this device one of the best computers for AutoCAD. Accordingly, they designed Idea Pad 3, a great laptop for those who want to use a portable, slim device for AutoCAD and 3D modeling or drafting design in general. It's also ideal for most drawing softwares as well, such as Krita or Sketchbook. We cover the remaining 7 laptops in the link in the description. It has the full list of our top picks.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange vest better.
Also, if you like a big stack of a Frenchy toast as much as I like Frenchy toast, you can hit subscribe instead. Hehehehe. I don't know if you know this, but this is my favorite grace chair. Comment on this video and tell me which chair you like the best. My chair. Bob's chair. Or this chair. Bye bye my cool friends.
Don't forget, more in-depth information on this is also available. In 0.5 seconds, you can instantly see more advanced information, which is laid out clearly on our website.
Please subscribe to the channel, my friends. It will help you every day.